tonight, the American Red Cross is setting the record straight regarding false information circulating on social media. Officials say the American Red Cross did not ban people who have received a COVID-19 vaccine from donating blood because it's, quote, tainted. Annette Rowland, Communications Director for the Alabama and Mississippi regions of the American Red Cross, sent us a statement. She says, in part, the Red Cross is required to follow the eligibility guidelines set by the FDA. The FDA permits people to donate blood with no wait period after receiving a COVID-19 vaccine, as long as they are feeling well and the vaccine they received is one approved by the FDA. For those who report they have received a vaccine, they're asked to provide the name of the manufacturer to ensure it's FDA approved. If the donor cannot remember the name, they're asked to wait 2 weeks from vaccination to give blood.